What's going on, you guys? It's 1122 Wingnut. Out here for Anarchy Television again. And right now I'm in the process of trying to get my damn fire right. I'm trying to get it to burn right. I've got enough of my fire. It's like I'm hardening the blade. Anyway, there's the blade. And over here, this is the handle I made. Just trying to fill in some cracks right there, man, you know, put some glue and sawdust in there. Anyway, that's the handle I made. You know, this be... kind of like that. I don't know if you can tell. Anyway, I'm in the process of hardening the blade. Then I'll put the handle on, and then it's down to sharpening and I'll put some tung oil on this, and ish. I can call her done. Anyway, I might have to make this one of those pausing type videos so I can get this fire right. And the coal I have is pretty sucky. And it might give me a problem trying to get that whole blade from here all the way up one constant temperature, you know. At least when I get ready to quench it, you know, that's the thing, man. It's trying to get all of that heated up all at the same time, you know. And I have limited space in there. I really can't be doing things this big because I don't really have enough fire to heat up that whole damn thing all at the same time, so it's gonna be really fucking tricky. So I gotta get my fire right, and I'll get back to you. But like I said, I wanted to show you I got the handle ready to go, and like I said, I'm just gonna do the hardening process and put the handle on, and I'll probably get back with you when I get ready to put the handle on, because then that'll be the last step. You know, I won't put you through the hardening process. It really is. All it is heating it up, letting it cool, heating it up, letting it cool. And that last time, putting it in the water over there, that's pretty much it. So I'll skip that part. But anyway, Wingnut Radio, back out.